We've had a lot of calls complaining about parking over the past few days. Could you keep your eyes open?
Got it.
That hurt. Next time, I won't run away.
Hi there. Can you describe what you saw?
I don't understand what happened, officer.
Can you describe what you saw?
That person was speeding, officer. You have to arrest them.
Let me know what you saw.
That person was driving very fast. It's dangerous, officer.
Tell me what you saw.
I was driving under the speed limit, officer.
Tell me what you saw.
I'm shocked, officer. I have no idea what happened.
Would you please show me your driver's license and registration?
Okay, officer. There you go.
Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. I'd like to see your ID and car insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
All right, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving. I'm just collecting a sample to see if you've used any drugs while driving. I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of cannabis. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
What?
I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal. You're being arrested for carrying a switchblade with you?
Please, no!
You're being arrested for carrying too much marijuana on you.
Please, don't do that!
I'd like to see your driver's license and car insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. You've committed a violation by driving under the influence of narcotics. You're being arrested. Please move on to the sidewalk.
No, don't! Please, officer!
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. The reason why you're under arrest is because you're carrying a switchblade with you. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
Please, don't do that.
ID, and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. Okay, here's your accident report.
This is an accurate report. Thank you.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. This is your accident report.
This is an accurate report. Thank you.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
All right, here's your accident report.
Well-documented and exhaustive report. Thank you, officer.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
Here's your accident report.
That will be very helpful. Thank you, officer.
All right, you can go now. Drive safe.
I just pulled up next to you, partner. I'll be there soon.
Hey, partner. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Don't resist and get into the police van.
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
I have a vehicle
here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure, it will be with you shortly.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
Okay, partner. I'm here to take the suspect into custody. Please cooperate.
You're detained for graffiti vandalism.
I was just spraying in the air, not on the wall.
Let me see your ID, please.
Here.
Take it.
I will issue you a ticket for vandalism. Fines will be around $400 to $1,000.
There goes my day.
You can leave now. Have a great day.
Please don't hurt me again. I'll obey now.
You've resisted law enforcement orders. I have to arrest you. Please cooperate and move to the sidewalk.
Please don't do that.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. I'd like to see your ID, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
I have to arrest you for carrying a gun without a valid permit. Please move to the sidewalk.
Please, officer!
I have to arrest you for attempted vehicle theft.
Please, officer!
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Hey, partner. I just parked near you. I'll be at your location soon. Hey, partner. I'll take the suspect directly into custody. Please cooperate and come with me to the patrol car. At your service, officer. How you doing, officer?
Hi, citizen.
Shift is over, officer.
The reason why you're being detained is because you're drinking in public.
Aren't we allowed some good times?
Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Let me see if I can find it, officer.
I'm giving you a $300 ticket for drinking in public.
You're spoiling my good vibes.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.